Are you working? What kind of work do you do?
My name is Mackenzie McKinley. I'm with Service Alberta Human Resource Services, and I've been with government for about 5 years. I got into government by starting out as a summer student. I was just a receptionist, and my job poached me and kept me on, so I've been progressing my career while completing school at the same time.
My name is Petros Kuzmu, and I'm the University of Alberta Students Union President, and I'm also looking for a job. I'm going to be graduating. I'm essentially done after this, and I wanted to see if there are ways that I can make use of my economics and political science degree and find opportunities to get engaged with the provincial governments.